In this lecture, we see the property number 7. Okay, here. Property number 7, prove that here integral 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of x dx plus integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Okay, here. Now, in the property number 7, we want to prove integral 0 to 2a. Here, it is a 2a. Integral 0 to 2a f of x is equal to integral 0 to a f of x plus integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x. Okay. In the previous properties, there are the limits are not changed, but here it is a 0 to 2a and it is a 0 to a. Okay. Now, for proving this, we take the RHS. Now, it is RHS. It is integral 0 to a f of x dx plus integral 0 to a f of, here it is a 2a minus x dx. Okay, see carefully this. Here we want to prove that this integral is equal to integral 0 to 2a f of x. Okay, here it is a f of x and it is f of 2a minus x. Okay, it is f of x, we want to prove it is f of x, but here it is f of 2a minus x. Okay, so first we solve this integral. Okay, here we take it is I1. Okay, or it is a simply write as it is. Here RHS is integral 0 to a, first integral as it is, f of x dx, and plus it is I. Now we solve this integral. Now here I is equal to integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Now this 2a minus x we convert in a one variable, therefore it is put 2a minus x is equal to t. Okay, now for this it is 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Now the proof is the same as the last two property, that is a property number 5 and 6. In the property number 5, we put a plus b minus x is equal to t. In the property number 6, we put a minus x is equal to t. And now here we put 2a minus x is equal to t. Process is the same as the last two properties. Okay? See carefully. Here put 2a minus x is equal to t. That is, x is equal to 2a minus t. Okay, here t is equal to this. Okay, it is not necessary. Now here it is 2a minus x is equal to t, then differentiate with respect to x, therefore we get it is a dx is equal to minus dt. Okay, here the value of x we cannot use, so it is not necessary. Now here therefore dx is equal to minus dt. Now it is a definite integral, substitution, so change the limit. When x is equal to 0, when x is equal to 0, t is equal to 2a. When x is equal to 0, it is a 2a minus 0, that is t is equal to 2a. And when x is equal to a, t is equal to a. See carefully, when x is equal to a, it is a 2a minus a, it is a. And now our integral, it is 0 to a, 0 to a, it is a, replaced by, it is a 2a to a, 2a to a f of t, it is a minus dt. See carefully this. 2a minus x. It is a t, and dx, it is minus dt. Now, minus take outside the integral, it is a minus 2a to a f of t dt. Now, again here we use the property number 2. Okay, when we interchange the limit, change the sign. Okay, here property number 2, we use this. It is integral a to 2a f of t dt. Here we use integral a to b f of x dx is equal to minus integral b to a f of x dx. And now change the variable. Integral a to 2a f of t dt, change it is f of x dx. In the definite integral, we can change the variable. F of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of t dt. Okay. Here, definite integral is independent from the variable. It is property number 2, it is property number 3. Now, it is I is equal to this. It is I. And therefore, we can write I, it is an integral. Okay. It is I is equal to this. Okay. And therefore, RHS. Therefore, we can write RHS is equal to integral 0 to a f of x dx and plus I, this I, integral a to 2a f of x dx. Okay, now see carefully, it is RHS. Integral 0 to a f of x dx plus I, and I, it is this. It is I is equal to 2 a to 2a f of x, a to 2a f of x. Okay, and now here it is addition of two definite integral. Here it is f of x, here it is f of x, but limits are the change. It is a 0 to a, and here a to 2a. Okay, see carefully, it is a 0 to a and it is a to 2a. If it is a 0 to a and it is a 0 to a, then we can add both the integral, because limits are the same, adding the integral. But here limits are the change. But here see carefully the relation between these limits. It is a 0 to a, and here it is a to 2a. It is 0 to a, and it is a to 2a. The relation between 0a and 2a. A is a number in between 0 and 2a. And now here we use the property number 4. Okay, see carefully. Here we know that if it is a less than c less than b, see carefully this property, if a less than c less than b, then integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to c f of x dx plus integral c to b f of x dx. Okay, here it is a property number 3, sorry, it is property number 4. Okay, and now here it is a 0 less than a and less than 2a. Okay, here a is a number in between 0 to 2a, 0 to a, and it is a to 2a. It is a number, a is in between 0 to 2a, and therefore the RHS is equal to, we can write 0 to a, and it is a to 2a. The combine, it is a 0 to a. Here a to c and c to b, that means a to b, it is a to b. 0 to a to 2a, it is a 0 to 2a. RHS becomes, it is a 0 to 2a f of x dx, and it is the result. And therefore we can write integral 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of x dx plus integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx, and it is a property number 7. See carefully this proof. Okay, we take RHS, okay, and solve the second integral, and the solution method is same as the last two properties, that is property number 6 and 5. Okay, procedure same here. And then after solving the second integral, put the value of the second integral here, I replaced by this integral. And then again here we use one more property, that is property number 4. If the number c is in between a to b, then the integral a to b, we can write a to c plus c to b, like that. Here it is a 0 to a and it is a to 2a, that means this a number in between 0 to 2a here. And then these two integrals, it is a 0 to a and a to 2a, we can write 0 to 2a f of x dx, and it is a proof. Okay, see carefully this. Now we see the example. Evaluate integral 0 to pi x into sine square x dx. Okay. Now we have to evaluate this integral 0 to pi x into sine square x dx. This example we are solved directly by using the integration by parts. Okay. And in indefinite integral, we have already discussed this example, that is x into sine square x dx in the integration by parts. Okay. This example you also solve by direct without using property. Okay. Now here we use solve by using the property. See carefully. Here use the property, it is a integral 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of x dx plus integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Okay, here we use this property. Okay. Now here it is a 0 to pi. Okay. Now here we a little confusion, that is a 0 to pi. Okay. Which property we use here? It is a 0 to a. Integral 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Okay. Here this example is also we can solve by using this property. Okay. Or the second property here, it is a 0 to 2a f of x dx. It is a 0 to a f of x dx plus integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Now which property use to solve this example? It is also in the form of 0 to a or 0 to 2a. When we can write it as a 0 to a means pi by pi, and when it is a 0 to 2a, 2a is equal to pi. Okay. So both properties are used for this example. So which property we use for this example or other examples? Okay. Here we know that if integral it is a 0 to pi by 2, okay, it is a f of x, any f of x, okay, 0 to 1 or 0 to pi by 4, okay, or anyone, it is a 0 to, okay, all such type, it is a 0 to a, 0 to a or 0 to a, this will be considered also 0 to 2a. It is a 0 to 2a, 2a is equal to pi by 4, that means a is equal to pi by 8. 0 to 2a, 2a is equal to 1, therefore a is equal to 1 by 2, like that. Okay, here all the examples are also considered as a 0 to a or 0 to 2a. Okay, therefore see carefully here, 0 to pi by 2, 0 to 1, 0 to pi by 4, any number. For the simplification, it is a 0 to pi. Okay, such type of the examples of the limit 0 to pi we solve by using the property 0 to 2a, and all other examples we can solve by using the property 0 to a. Okay only 0 to pi. Okay, here remember this limit, only 0 to pi, such type of the example we can solve by using the property, it is a 0 to 2a. Okay, such type of the examples. And here all the examples we can solve by using 0 to a. Okay, see carefully, it is a 0 to pi by 4, 0 to 1, 0 to pi by 2, any. Okay, 0 to a, and only 0 to pi. Okay, only 0 to pi we can solve by using this 0 to 2a. Okay, he ekach goshta lakshat rahu dya. Okay, for the simplification, exam madhi question aalyavar kasa solve karayacha, मग 0 टू पाय न सॉल्व, 0 टू पाय दिलेले, मग हे 0 टू a यूज करायचं का 0 टू 2a यूज करायचं? तर फक्त एवढं लक्षात राहू द्या, 0 टू 2a प्रॉपर्टी फक्त 0 टू पाय साठी यूज करा, बाकी कोणत्याच याच्यासाठी यूज करू नका. बाकी सगळ्या प्रॉब्लेम साठी कोणती प्रॉपर्टी यूज करायची? 0 टू a, 0 टू a सगळ्यासाठी यूज करा. फक्त 0 टू पाय आलं तर तेवढ्यासाठी 0 टू 2a प्रॉपर्टी यूज करा. ही प्रॉपर्टी जी दिसली तुमची 0 टू 2a, 0 टू 2a काय करायचे? फक्त 0 टू पाय असलं तरच यूज करा. बाकी सगळ्या प्रॉब्लेमसाठी कोणती प्रॉपर्टी यूज करायची? 0 टू a. मग आता इथं कन्फ्युजन ठेवू नका काहीच. एक्झाममध्ये प्रॉब्लेम कोणत्या मेथडनं सॉल्व करायचा? 0 टू a नं सॉल्व करायचा का 0 टू 2a नं सॉल्व करायचा? तर काय करायचं? जिथं 0 टू पाय, 0 टू पाय असे प्रॉब्लेम 0 टू 2a नं सॉल्व करा. प्रॉपर्टी 0 टू 2a आणि बाकी सगळे 0 टू a, म्हणजे इथलं कन्फ्युजन क्लिअर करा. 0 टू पाय असलं तरच तुम्ही सेवन्थ प्रॉपर्टी यूज करा, बाकी कशालाच यूज करू नका. कोणत्याला? फक्त 0 टू पाय, आणि बाकी सगळ्यासाठी मग कोणतंही असू द्या. 0 टू डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करता आलं तर डायरेक्टच सॉल्व करायचं इंटिग्रेशन, पण डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करता आलं नाही तर मग प्रॉपर्टी यूज करायची. मग त्याच्यात फक्त कन्फ्युजन आहे प्रॉपर्टीत, दोनच प्रॉपर्टीमध्ये, दॅट इज 0 टू a आणि 0 टू 2a. तर 0 टू a सगळ्यासाठीच यूज करा, आणि 0 टू पाय असलं तर फक्त 0 टू पाय असलं तरच ही 0 टू 2a वाली प्रॉपर्टी यूज करा, बाकी कोणत्या प्रॉब्लेमला यूज करू नका. बाकी सगळे प्रॉब्लेम या मेथडनं सॉल्व करा. 0 टू पाय आलं तरच ही सेवन्थ प्रॉपर्टी, बाकी सगळ्यासाठी इट इज अ सिक्स्थ प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, 0 टू a, मग 0 टू a आणि 0 टू 2a मधलं कन्फ्युजन दूर करा. फक्त 0 टू पाय आलं, 0 टू पाय या प्रॉब्लेमसारखं, तरच ही प्रॉपर्टी यूज करा, बाकी कोणत्यालाच यूज करू नका. बाकी सगळ्यासाठी कोणती यूज करायची? याच्या आधीची, दॅट इज 0 टू a. ओके, हे कन्फ्युजन दूर करा. नाऊ आता हे एक्झाम्पल पाहू. आता इथं काय दिलेलं आहे? 0 टू पाय. ओके, म्हणजे 0 टू पाय आपण प्रॉपर्टी कोणती यूज करणार? 0 टू 2a. हे पाय म्हणजे काय? 2a. ओके, आणखीन एक हे एक्झाम्पल तर डायरेक्टच सॉल्व करता येते, फक्त आपण प्रॉपर्टी यूज करून सॉल्व करायला सिम्पल. हिअर 0 टू 2a एफ ऑफ एक्स, याच्यानुसार मी फंक्शन लिहायलो आहे, केअरफुली पहा. देअरफोर इंटिग्रल 0 टू पाय एक्स इंटू साइन स्क्वेअर एक्स डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू, इट इज 0 टू 2a एफ ऑफ एक्स, 0 टू 2a एफ ऑफ एक्स, 0 टू a इट इज अ पाय बाय 2. हे केअरफुली पहा, इकडे 0 टू 2a आणि इथं काय? 0 टू a, म्हणजे हिअर 0 टू पाय अँड हिअर 0 टू पाय बाय 2. एफ ऑफ एक्स एज इट इज, दॅट इज एक्स इंटू साइन स्क्वेअर एक्स डी एक्स प्लस इंटिग्रल अगेन 0 टू a, दॅट इज अ 0 टू पाय बाय 2. ओके, एफ ऑफ 2a मायनस एक्स, हिअर एफ ऑफ 2a 2a means pi. F of 2a minus x. मतलब x ला replace करा pi minus x तो. Then it is a pi minus x into sin square pi minus x dx. Okay, carefully पाते. It is f of 0 to 2a f of x, 0 to a f of x plus 0 to a and it is f of 2a minus x. Okay, now we simplify this here equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 x into sin square x dx plus integral 0 to pi by 2 here pi minus x into sin pi minus theta, it is a sin theta, therefore it is a sin square theta, that is sin square x dx. Now integral 0 to pi by 2 x into sin square x dx plus here pi minus x into sin square x, we multiply by sin square x and separate the integral, therefore you can write integral 0 to pi by 2 pi into sin square x, pi into sin square x dx minus integral 0 to pi by 2 x into sin square x dx. Okay, काय करिए तो multiplication pi into sin square and minus x into sin square अनेक दोनों ले separate integral, a separate integral and now first and third term get cancelled, we get only it is a pi, it is a constant and into integral of 0 to pi by 2 sin square x dx. त्या दोन टर्म कैंसल, इथे काय राहिले फक्त हे पाय, पाय द कॉन्स्टंट एंड इट इज अ 0 टू पाय बाय 2 sin स्क्वेअर x dx. आता हे इंटीग्रल कसं सॉल्व करायचं, अगेन हियर 0 टू पाय बाय 2 इथे तुम्ही प्रॉपर्टी यूज करा किंवा डायरेक्ट इंटिग्रेशन सॉल्व करा. आता प्रॉपर्टी कोणती यूज करणार, 0 टू a ची. ओके, आणि 0 टू a लास्ट लेक्चर मधला आपलं थेरम झाल्याच्यानंतर फर्स्ट म्हणजे प्रॉपर्टीचं प्रूफ झाल्याच्यानंतर फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इंटिग्रल sin स्क्वेअर x एंड आंसर इट इज अ पाय बाय 4. Answer of this integral is a pi by 4. Here it is a pi and it is a pi by 4. That means the answer is pi square by 4. Okay. Mada he integral by using the property solve kara or directly solve kara. Mang directly solve karne se tikaya karna lagnar. Ithe tumhala formula use karna lagnar. That is sin square x. Sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x upon 2. Okay. Therefore, here we use the formula. It is pi into 0 to pi by 2 here 1 minus cos 2x upon 2 dx and now this pi by 2 here, therefore it is a pi by 2 and the integral of this 1 minus cos 2x, it is x minus sin 2x upon 2 and limit it is a 0 to pi by 2. Okay, here it is a pi and it is a 2, we can write it is a pi by 2 and integral of 1 it is x and integral of cos 2x, integral of cos 2x it is sin 2x upon 2, it is a integral and now we put upper limit minus lower limit, it is a pi by 2 into here it is a pi by 2 minus sin pi and whole to the upon 2. See carefully, here it is a 2x, you put the value of x, that is a pi by 2, then 2 to get cancelled, here only pi. Okay, and it is upon 2, it is upper limit minus lower limit, it is a 0 minus sin 0 upon 2, then it is a pi by 2 into, here it is a pi by 2, see carefully, and here minus sin pi, it is a 0, minus 0 and sin 0 is also 0, That means here only the pi by 2, and then last answer it is pi square by 4. Okay, it is the last answer of this question. Okay, here we use the property 0 to 2a. It is a 0 to 2a. Then multiplication. After multiplication, the first and third term get cancelled, and here pi into 0 to pi by 2 sine square. Now to find the integral of sine square, we use property or direct method. Here we use the direct method. Okay, sine square x, it is 1 minus cos 2x upon 2, and then this, it is a pi by 4. Okay. Carefully lakshat rahu dya, ata fakt hi seventh property. Limit jar 0 to pi asla, tar hi property use kara. Limit 0 to pi. And baki sagrayasathi yacha adhichi property, that is a 0 to 2a. Okay. Limit 0 to pi dilela asla, tar hi property 0 to 2a. Baki sagrayasathi konti? Tar yacha adhichi, that is a 0 to a. Okay. Fakt 0 to pi. आणि तेही डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करता येत नसलं तर हे एक्झाम्पल डायरेक्टही सॉल्व करता येते बाय पार्शियल सॉरी इट इज बाय इंटिग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स यू इन टू फी. ओके, डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करायचं असलं डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करा, डायरेक्ट सॉल्व करायचं नसलं प्रॉपर्टी यूज करायची. तर 0 टू पाय असलं तर 0 टू 2a, अँड अदर 0 टू a कोणत्याही एक्झाम्पलसाठी. केअरफुली पहा.